In this video, we have to find the largest possible prime value of the form n square minus 12n plus 27, where n ranges over all positive integers. So we have n square minus 12n plus 27. It is prime number. Suppose P, it is any prime number. And it is n square and minus 12n, it is minus 9n minus 3n plus 27 is equal to p, and it is n times n minus 9 and minus 3 times n minus 9. It is equal to p, and it is n minus 3 times n minus 9 is equal to p, and p, it is prime number, and any prime number, suppose 7, it can be written as 1 times 7 or minus 1 times minus 7. 13, it can be written as 1 times 13 or minus 1 times minus 13. So n minus 3 times n minus 9, it will be equal to p can be written as 1 times p or minus 1 times minus p. So n minus 3, it can be 1, and n minus 9 can be p. N minus 3, it can be p, and n minus 9 can be 1, and n minus 3, it can be minus 1, and n minus 9 can be minus p, and n minus 3, it can be minus p, and n minus 9 can be minus 1. And here n will be equal to 1 plus 3, that is 4, and p is equal to n minus 9, and p is equal to 4 minus 9, and p is equal to minus 5. But minus 5 is not prime, and here n will be equal to 1 plus 9, and n will be equal to 10, and p is equal to n minus 3, so p will be equal to 10 minus 3, so p will be equal to 7. And here n will be equal to minus 1 plus 3, so n will be equal to 2, and minus p, it is n minus 9, minus p, it is equal to n minus 9, and minus p is equal to 2 minus 9, and minus p is equal to minus 7, so p will be equal to 7. And here n will be equal to minus 1 plus 9, so n is 8. and minus p, it is n minus 3, minus p is equal to n minus 3, and minus p is equal to 8 minus 3, and minus p is equal to 5. So p will be equal to minus 5. But minus 5 is not prime number. So we get p is equal to 7. So largest possible prime, it is 7.